My name is Carol Sutherland, and I'm the early childhood education teacher at TSD BOCES. Students that attend my first year program as a junior, we actually provide a hands-on learning laboratory. Some of the topics that students discuss is creative learning activities. They learn about a variety of early childhood programs. We're able to visit a variety of programs as well. Students understand health policies and help to create a healthy learning environment for children. It's very important to be able to act and communicate as a role model to 3- and 5-year-old children. These students are able to earn 3 college credits through TC3, as well as some dual credit from SUNY Cobleskill. The senior year of the program is actually an internship-based program, and they actually go out into the community and serve as a student intern under the guidance of a mentor. They plan a weekly learning activity to do under the guidance of their mentor. The students are also able to earn some college credit during the senior year. They also have the opportunity to earn 6 more college credits through TC3, so leaving with 9 college credits after 2 years of taking the early childhood education class. I do have a number of students that are currently employed in the field, in child care centers, in our Head Start community, as well as in school districts. The students do take an industry-based state test at the end of the senior year. And students also have first aid and CPR certification in year 1 and year 2 of the class.